first tractor, taking the track here. Alex coming out of Pennsylvania, home to John Deere Jeep. Let's see what kind of run he can lay down here this afternoon.
Tractor pulling in Chatham, looking for 188.47. There, 186.39. We now have.
All right, we've got green on the sleeve. We've got a green flag. It's off to the races. Let's see what Nick can do right here today. See what kind of line he can lay down.
Today, he's looking confident, he's looking ready. Track's ready, let's see what you got. Ticket to round three, 192.49, less than a foot. I don't know how many times.
Here we go. Let's see what Ruben's going to lay down a good run here. Let's see what he comes up with.
Three. 4. I want y'all to know that wasn't a driver. We're going to back it up and start it over again. Here we go, that Minneapolis Moline winding up. 183.65 she's looking for. Tice going on to round 3 despite whatever it is.